Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal Forgotten Stories Blind. We are about to head into Old Haetolis. Specifically, at this point, the Summit Halls. Out here in the... I guess this is Frostcliff Mountains, or sub-area. Just, southwest of the Crystal Forest. Oh, is that a Naramese soldier? Okay, they've infiltrated the area. I wonder who would be here if they weren't here themselves. Maybe just undead? Couldn't say. I don't know if I have any poison left. No, I don't. Only paralysis, and I'd rather save it. Actually, well... maybe a aversion to magic.
Wait a second.
Oh boy. Feels great, huh? Yeah, whatever you say. I don't know why I checked them. They never have anything good. Just in case, I guess. Okay, and there's a keeper. Did the Naramese soldiers kill the keeper? Could be. Embrace of the keeper. Oh, we continue this way and we go down. Another dead keeper down there. Oh, this is just an empty area. No spider waiting to drop down, okay. Oh, the humanity. Did it say Watch of the Keeper? Oh, really? Okay. I don't imagine it tells time as well. Eternal gauntlets. Eternal arrows, yes. Spell tome for life absorption? I probably know that. Sausages. Yes. Now, is this raw? Probably. I have to cook it, right? But I can cook it. Can I cook it? Okay. I haven't done any cooking for quite a while. Roasted pheasant. And cooked four tusk meat. Oh, we got rabbit too, wait. Roasted rabbit's foot. Okay, good. New dish, new potion, hmm. Now, cooked four tusk meat. Didn't it do the same when it wasn't cooked? Oh, you know what? I think it was 5 health. Now, this restores 40 health even in combat. I tried that once. And actually, I think it saved me at that point. So, good to know if I come across four tusk meat. Let's see if any of these books. I know them all, except the mythical ones. Oh! Sorry, I didn't see you there. Trying to back up. You'd think when he disappears like that, it would alert everyone in the area. Another one coming. Doesn't work through walls, you know. Is that one right there? No, but there is one there. That's a spider queen. Oh, not you. Sorry. So demanding sometimes. I don't mean to be cold with you, but you are rather demanding. There's another one. Thirsty stink. Is that one dead? Nope. Work. I saw this was starting to get a little low. Alright, well, I was looking around here to see if there's anything. Is that a nice claw? It is a nice claw. You know what, I think I saw, watching the video back, when I found Arvald in the Wanderer, there was an ice claw over by him. Tempted to go all the way back just to get it, but no. We continue down there, and there's something. Is that a wolf? A rat, I think. I love how they stand up so you can get a better shot. Ooh, there's a nice chest down there. There's entrances there, too. Spider prey. Oh, we got venom. Venom for my bow. Expert lock. Ooh. 13 coins. I have so many of these things. Half of the reason I buy them is to give the vendors more money so I can sell my stuff to them. Blueprints! Emerald, 10 lockpicks. Mana salt. I'm gonna skip on that because it's heavy. Undoose's key expert. See, we get it back now. Scroll of Paralyze. Flash heal rank 4 and 3 and 4. Oh, and a bonus 25 coins. Sweet. So I'm pulling venom out of them? Is that what's going on? Yeah, Arvald's heart. I'm gonna keep that. What was I gonna look for? I don't remember. I was going in here for something. Ugh. Well, I don't know. Maybe I was gonna poison my bow. Thorium ore. These things are all... Well, that one's got something. You got something! Oh, my arrow. That's what you got. So there's a ramp up there as well. So, and another passage off the main that... Oh. We dropped down. Oh, look at that. There might be another way down there. I'd rather not drop down in case there's something powerful nearby or we can't get back up. There is another way up here. Can I search both of these? No, I didn't get this one. Okay. Excuse me. Where is it? Up there. Over there. So that drops down. And there's a magic... Oh, no. It's there. There's a magical symbol there. And here's where we kill that rat. The mad-ass rat. I could poison you with your own poison. Drains stamina as well. Something else is moving. There are things moving back and forth. Oh crap. Alright. I'm not playing around anymore. Ow. Every trouble getting over that, the snow there. There's another. I've come across a veritable nest of spiders. Must be down there. No one knows how to get to the other one. I'm trying to help here. Hello! That's the Spider Queen. It's evading us. Look at that. Hmm. Now I have a feeling. Yes! Here we go. Nice. 58 out of 100. And a spore crown all over the place. So that's those two ways. And then... I have enough potions of might. Okay. So then here... we have a note. Oh no, it's a blueprint. Firebolt rank 4. I'm pretty sure I know that, and I don't use it. Scarag shoes. What's my weight at right now? I'll skip it. Full meal. So the spiders killed the lost ones? Claws of the Ash Warrior. I have so much money, guys. Over 42,000 pennies. Mud Elemental Ring. I still take things to sell, though. Claws of the Ash Warrior. Do I have an apprentice one? And I have trouble selling the things I have because the vendors ran out of money. Hold on. Okay, that was a sneeze. I'm allergic to webs, you see. If that was true, imagine. 155 pennies. How many times I'd be sneezing? You always find spiders here in these dungeons. Got a little joy box. A Ring of Deceit. Psionic spells. 10% less mana. Ring of Mighty Stamina. 24 points more stamina. Okay, so... we went in there. That's where the magical symbol is. So the only way forward is this. A mighty door here. I think I get both of these. This must lead Rock Pass. Okay. Before we go forward into Rock Pass, let's go check that other route. All the way back. This way. Oh no, wait. I uncovered that. This was empty, right? This is an empty room. Why did I think there was another entrance? Or another way? No, there isn't. Something under there? No. There isn't. Okay, no. So we've seen it all. Sorry about that, guys. All right, so checking out Rock Pass. Starfall. Oh crap. Freedom, we're going. And there's a spider back there too. Let the spider attack this guy. We're pairing off. More. Line them up, I'll loot them. Or, well, I would if they had anything of value. Chose my fate, huh? Ow. Nice, level 58. Still alternating between health and mana. It's health. Where'd she go? She got thrown? She goes all the way down here. Is this her? Could be. Still has nothing anyway. Alright, let's just see what else might be out here, and nothing really except for some ore. Oh, here's a chest. They've really set up shop here. Is this their tent? Aversion to shock, cheap, invisibility potion. Two standard mana, okay. Alright. I wonder if this goes back into the dungeon eventually. A dead arcanist. Oh, Glacier Passage. Keeper Hood. Keeper robe. No quality one. I mean, weight one. So I'm gonna grab those. Aw! That was a cute arcanist. Oh, the humanity. Oh, the arcanity. Glacier Passage. There's a lot of these guys around.
Wait a second.
You wait a second. Oh my god, what? Ow! No! You're kidding me. Okay, maybe not the best tactics there. Maybe don't use that spell. Oh, he was already here. Pure chaos. What is that? Or by or what? What did they pick up? Or what is that? I picked up a Baya. Wait, what? Or what? What the hell did I pick up? I saw it just barely. No, don't lock me in. No. I'm stuck between the two of you. Are you gonna come in? Come through. Is that enough? Thank you. I I want to see what I picked up. Ooh, what was that? So I saw someone running that way. Orders. Standard health potion. Eternal arrows. Grab the orders. Virgin of Frost. Cheap. Ambrosia. Recipe. The Holy Order sent a covey of keepers and an arcanist into the ruin. The heart of the Pyrean site is in a glacier. This is the backside of the mountain, which people here call the Living Temple. Am I there now? I thought I explored all of the Living Temple. Terranor wants to know what they are looking for here. So what if this leads back into the Living Temple? I'll need to go there again. Been there, done that. If they send reinforcement, don't let anyone escape. As soon as we found out what the Order is researching, we will cover our tracks. Yeah, that comma shouldn't be there. It should be straight. As soon as we found out what the Order is researching, we will cover our tracks, and we will make it look, no comma needed, like frost spiders brought the expedition of the Order to an end. Someone's a little overzealous with their... So if we had come here before these guys invaded, what would we have found? Just, well, keepers wouldn't have fought us, but I guess maybe we would have found keepers fighting frostbite spiders? And eventually, you know, we're going to find undead. It's just an eventuality. I want to... Ooh. Give me some room here, guys. Ugh. Only an apprentice lock, too. 55 coins. Okay, standard of health potion, magic, and mana. And two Anduce's key expert scrolls. Okay, now they're standing there. So I might not be able to jump. I might fall down into those ice spikes. Maybe I could jump... Oh, you're with me now. Maybe I could jump there, but that rock there kind of might prohibit my jump. He's still... I have room, though. Ugh! What did I pick up? It was over here. I mean, well, I already picked it up. Look, it's like it said... Great. I have a habit of having to do that. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to see what the heck I picked up. Because it's the curiosity is just killing me here. I don't know if you heard that. I heard someone whispering. Actually, I have two ways. Well, we went in that way, right? So we have one way to go, yeah. Urbayer what? W-U-T, which is exactly what I thought as I picked it up. I couldn't see what it is. Just, it's a take Urbayer what? W-U-T. And it's, I'm looking at all. Urbayer. That's how it was spelled. I don't have it. Whatever it is. It's funny, because it looks like Orbaya, kind of, right? You didn't leave a dropping, did you? And then when you got unsummoned, it unsummoned from my inventory? Yeah, I'm going to stop wondering about that right now. Is this the way... Rock pass. That's the way out. That's the way we came in. So we want to go this way. Well, there's like smoke here. Someone building a fire? I assume this would lead us down there. Actually getting kind of restricted now, maybe. If it gets hard for him to traverse, I'm gonna end up summoning the soil elemental. This thing got used up again. Yeah, that runs out quickly. This also goes to Rock Pass. It goes to another area of Rock Pass. Okay. It just goes through Rock Pass to Rock Pass. Alright. I'm waiting for those soldiers. I'm looking for those soldiers. That's a long way down. Alright, I'm not seeing them yet. Emphasis on yet. So far, pretty empty out here. We're supposed to go around there. What's this way? Nothing. Oh, an invisible wall. Do I hear a ghost? I heard it for a second. My timer. Forgot to restart again. Let's poison this. Oh, I poisoned the blade. Well, that's alright. I'll use the blade next anyway. Boop! That's a spider queen. For that, we need help. And, faster than that. Oh! They killed him? I'm surprised, actually. They killed my navigator. Welcome back to the land of the undead, I guess. I don't know if that's a ghost for me to collect, or if I'm just hearing sounds. Usually we'd find a corpse along with it, so... Ice King's Hall. You know, just in case... I hear it. I hear something. Well, it ran out. I don't know. Hopefully not a ghostie here. So I might be missing it. I don't think we can hear it across zones like that. Unless we go back to the rock pass, maybe up there. And I'm hearing it from there, because we already came out to rock pass twice. We might do so again. Okay, Ice King's Hall, let's just change this back. Ice King is here. Is that a statue? It's a Naramese scientist. No, I want that one. Hi! How are you today? Oh, that hurts. I can't reach him. Ah! You were close to dying again. What's going on with that? Ooh, look at that. He's got a full set. Well, I think he's missing the headpiece, if there is one. Wandering Mage. Set of the Wandering Mage. So this is heavy armor if you want to be heavy armor and entropy and psionics. I'll leave this, but I'll take the... Actually, I'll take this and this, and I'll leave this. I'm not doing heavy armor, so I would only be selling it. Mentalism, Elementalism, Mana Regeneration, psionics. This is entropy, enchanting, light magic, and mana. And entropy, psionics, mana regen, and health regen. Blueprint for the Watchful Eye? Inodan's Watchful Eye set. 8 coins, cheap mana potion? Yeah, I'll skip it. Spell Tome for Chaos Nova to sell. Oh, another Staff of the Arbaya. We're starting to inexorably get towards our limit again. And there's a soldier, doesn't have anything. I'm gonna absorb him in a second, I don't want stuff to go flying. There's stuff laying out, like this. Death Spark, rank 4. Ice Breath, rank 5. Panic, rank 6. Ambrosia. And this goes back out to... Oh, Frostcuff Mountains. Okay, I think the scientist has more goods. He does. You know, I wonder what these... If I can get up to that, no. Alright. So this is some other way out to the Frostcliff Mountains I have not yet seen. This is heavy. I was like, well, what good is that? We're up top of everything. Is there anything up here? Can we even get down from here without getting hurt, actually? Is that the Obaya? I hear it, but I don't see it. Is that you out there? What do we have? Yeah, that was him. He came out that way for some reason. I said, there's nothing else here. I thought I heard a spirit, too. Can I get down from here, or do I have to run through the whole dungeon again? You know, that other area... Maybe I will run back that way, because there's a downstairs... in that... in that glacier pass, I think it was? Is it this? Okay, I just heard someone screaming. I feel very alone all of a sudden. Should I try this one more time? I don't hear it now, but I hear something. I didn't get to run all the way this way while having it on. Looking for the little spark of life. Anything. Glacier Passage is way down. Or it will. I don't know if it'll kill me. Hear that? Someone's whispering. This might be one of those, if you go down there, you automatically die kind of things. Yeah. I mean, it's not that long of a drop. Come on. So I'm pretty much assuming whichever way you go. You're dead. Running back. Actually, I don't even have to. I'm done here, right? I can just gate out of here. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna gate out of here. Or teleport out of here. What's that? Have I seen that? Ooh, look! There's something up there. I missed. How do I get up there? I must have missed something. This just leads back to, yeah, that. There's a health potion up there. There's got to be a reason you could come out that way and I guess go across and get the potion. I was going to try to knock it off with an arrow, but, well, I tried that. I could keep trying that, or I could find a way over there. Must be something I missed. It's this way. But you come in this way. Any other door or way through? That leads back to the dead end we just saw from that goes down. So if there's a way to come out, it'll be that way, maybe. Just leaves. No. I have no idea. Well. We're gonna gate out of here, and we got more Frostcliff Mountain goodness to go. We've got Deep Digger's Settlement, Deep Digger's Gouge, Deep Digger's Cliff, Old Iniath, Fortress Rockwatch, Eastwind Tower, Frostwater Chasm, Stone Path, Windmill, and Windmill Camp, Northcliff Hold, which you might have been to, and Old North Wind Watch. Oh, and then someplace called Old Cabin. And then we'll be heading to Thalgard area. So, that's what we got left. I guess I'll call it an episode here. Extra long episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.